he's going to be like another bird. He'll just have to a breeding.
Oh.
Go ahead.
I think I'm going to live now. He's to burden. And then do all your march power. Maybe I love your way. And then I'll love you. And girl crush. Where's the girl crush? Thing?
Show me those chords second. Oh, F and G. And then it's A minor, F, C, G. That's right, as long as it's open, I'll be able to see it. As long as there's some symbols.
Okay, there's some songs you just.
He was there.
I'm missing a guitar. A guitar. Guitar thing.
So as soon as our guitar player gets back here, we'll be ready to go. Everything from the 60s to 2000, right?
Yeah.
You say that now, but you haven't heard it yet. This is our first gig. We don't really even know each other. We met online, and so here we are.
Well, I hope we know each other.
Oh, yeah, that's right. We do.
We better. We're married.
Yeah, I do.
They better know each other, too.
Better online, though. I just want to say. Yeah.
Most yes, of us.
What was that thing? What was it? It wasn't Facebook. What was it?
Oh, no. I got you to
what was it?
Go on MySpace.
That was back in the day. That was like
in the
1800s. We did that.
No. I've known his family for a very long time.
Alan, we've been waiting. He says, all right. You're going to keep waiting, he says. All right. We'll give him a break. Do you guys remember a band called the Monkees from like a million years ago?
Yeah.
Do you really?
Smash
you do.
Mouth. Oh, I remember Smash Mouth.
Smash Mouth redid this song.
Yes, Smash Mouth
did it.
Yes.
I didn't know that. But this I had no idea. Look, this is our version.
This is our version. What's the name of our band again?
Revival.
Oh, Revival. Because we're reviving a bunch of songs nobody's ever heard before and never wanted to. So.
That's what we need in the morning
that's why
when
we're
wake
doing
up.
This. Yeah. We'll let Alan get situated. Where do you go now? Oh, you got your sweatshirt on, yeah. As if you weren't handsome enough already, right?
I'm just trying to look human. Well, if I put this on, I could pass for human.
Maybe. We'll see.
Getting dressed. There's always somebody in the band.
You know,
that has to
and
get
he
dressed.
Doesn't care that you guys all watch him get dressed. He doesn't really care.
Avert your eyes.
You can dress me up, but you can't take me nowhere.
He does this when we have Sunday worship too.
Is this the guest mic?
It is. I have it muted right now.
Excellent.
I think he's dressed. Are you dressed, Alan?
All right.
He's ready.
He is ready. I'm that one. Oh, my hood. Oh, is that me?
This is why we can't get any other gigs, because we fool around too much for the first song.
That's not it.
Hey, it's time for a break. Are you ready? You got to count us in, drummer.
He's got to get a
guitar. Oh, wait, Alan's
got to
get situated. Okay.
Still got to get dressed with his instrument.
Go ahead, Alan.
His instrumental.
The whole band revolves around you.
It'll be all right.
Alan needs revival.
You remember about patients having its perfect work?
Oh, yeah. I don't know about that.
What was that?
That was me.
Okay.
I told you not to use
it. At least he admitted it.
All right, then. Wow, we got some mic.
Scotty, can you hear me?
Yes. Is everybody ready?
Yes.
Okay, Tom, happy birthday. Here we go.
Those old songs are like really fast, like 2 minutes, you know. That's really good.
Thank you, Werlong.
Oh yeah. Speaking of old, this one's even older. I promise you, we'll get into other ones sooner. That wasn't me, was it? Thank you. like Tommy James and the Shondells from a million years ago.
Sorry.
I think Lawrence Welk did that song once too. I'm not sure. Is that you, babe? Well, you better stop it.
Do we have any Rolling Stone fans here? Huh?
They just laughed.
Oh, okay.
That's funny stuff right there.
No, we don't have. Not right now, we don't do ZZ Top.